This iPod was released in 2005, a couple years before the original iPhone came out. That being said, this was released long before cell phone games were popular, which begs the question, how much time did you spend playing Brick on your iPod?